graders in Mississippi took a very important state reading test today.
And one school wanted to give them some encouragement. Those are the third graders at Goodman Elementary School in Holmes County, and you can see the whole school cheering them on as they head to the computer lab for their state tests.